working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle.
Good morning, North. I'm Leonora.
And I'm Mira. Today is Wednesday, October 19th. On classes meet today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the Red Ribbon Pledge.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge to stay in school and learn the things that I need to know. I pledge to make the world a better place for kids like me to grow. I pledge to keep my dreams alive and be all that I can be. I pledge to help others and keep myself drug-free!
Here are the birthdays for today.
It's your birthday, we're here to party and sing to you.
As your homeroom is decorating your doors for Red Ribbon Week, scan this QR code to read teens' true stories about drugs and alcohol.
The deadline for decorated doors has been extended to next week.
Our red ribbon fact is that 9.17% of Missouri residents ages 12 to 17 have used alcohol in the last month.
Remember that this Thursday is Pink Out Day. Wear pink this Thursday to show our support for our own Mrs. Orton and Mrs. White at NYFER.
Here are today's after-school activities. Be sure to get a green card from a team teacher.
Hello, hello! My name's the Reverend! What's your? I have put a spell on you! And now
tomorrow's the last day of the first quarter. Make sure to get all your assignments turned in and finish the quarter strongly.
Your lunch options for today are pizza, cheeseburgers, and Cajun turkey subs.
Hey North, I'm Kylie.
I'm Jackson.
And I'm Layla.
And we're going to be interviewing people about their YouTube channels. Hi, I'm here with Justin, and we're going to be interviewing him about his YouTube channel. So what kind of content do you post?
I don't be posting. I don't know. I just be posting stuff.
When did you make your YouTube channel?
I was in like third grade.
That's great. Why did you make your YouTube channel?
I want to be like destroying. There's like core football videos and all that.
Awesome. And if you're comfortable with sharing, what's your username?
Lagoris McBurger.
Thank you.
I'm here with Fletcher. So Fletcher, what kind of content do you post?
Extremely short videos of my dogs.
When did you start like making this channel?
A month ago.
Why did you start this YouTube channel about your dog?
I don't know. I was just really bored, and I thought it'd be easy.
And if you're comfortable, do you want to say your YouTube channel name?
Yeah, it's Nugget on Shorts.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Wyatt, and we're going to be interviewing him about his YouTube channel. When did you start creating your content?
I started creating my content about 2 years ago in 2020.
That's great. And what type of content do you post?
I post Roblox obstacle courses.
Why did you start filming your content?
Because I was really good at what I was posting, and I wanted to share it with other people.
That's awesome. And if you're comfortable, what's your username?
Corrupted Contrast. With a space between corrupted and contrast.
Thank you.
I'm here with Jake. What content do you make on YouTube?
Gaming content.
Why do you make content on YouTube?
To like show people these games.
When did you make your channel?
I think like 2 years ago or like three. I don't really remember.
What's your name on YouTube?
Jossam Saz, and you spell it with a capital J, capital A, E after the W, some, and then capital S, sauce.
You ready for the event?
Are you ready for the event?
for the event?
Are you ready for the event?
You ready for the event?
Are you ready for the
yes!
event?
Yes!
Are you ready for the event?
Yes! Yes!
Let's go, everybody break, go!
That's it for today. Have a great day.
And remember,
we're responsible for all.